right, guys. All right, guys, it's April 2nd, opening day, Tennessee turkey season. Me and Zach's going to go down here to this farm, do a little bit of turkey hunting this morning. I went down here, came down here last night, and roosted a few birds for this morning, so stay tuned. Hopefully, we can get on some. April 3rd, second day, Tennessee turkey season. Man, Zach's back at this farm. We almost killed a few out yesterday, so we'll give it a try. Stay tuned.
had a baby. Yeah, boy. Yeah, baby.
Did you get it?
I didn't get it. You got on Tactacam, though. Oh, baby. Oh. Smoked him, son. What do you think about that?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Sorry,
oh, it's fine. He was behind that tree the whole time. I just said, I told you, I can't see everything. I said, if you can kill him, kill him. Would you shoot him at like 30 yards? He popped his head.
He was standing.
Oh, my gosh.
That's what, 40?
Yeah, it's about 40 yards short. See where we're sitting. Right there on that tree. I don't know how that pulled together, but we got it done. Oh, baby.
I seen his head start poking out and I said, Pierce, I dare you. Well, finally got one on the ground, didn't we, Pierce?
Yep.
I came in here last night. I tried to roost them, but they weren't near the gobble. So I knew they was going to be in here, though, so me and Zach just got up here this morning. Coming in here and set up, and they finally started gobbling. They finally flew off roost, and we called to them a little bit. They just hand up, though, so they didn't ever come in. We're sitting there, and I told Zach, I said, there's one gobbling back here behind us somewhere. So we got up and come walking over his way a little bit, and he just gobbled just right there up behind us. So we ran over here and he started calling. He finally come, Zach should have it on video pretty good, and he come walking down that hill strutting. And I think he was going, another hen was coming up to him and he's going to her. So we just kind of started calling a little bit, and he finally just worked his way over to us, and he come about 40 yards and I shot him. But we've heard all kinds of them gobble this morning, haven't we?
We probably heard 10 different turkeys gobbling.
Yep.
They've been going crazy.
They're still over a gobbler right now, it grows.
Hopefully we got good footage of it. Be good video.
Yep. We had them all over us yesterday, but just couldn't never make nothing happen. All these limbs in the way or something, so. Glad to finally get this one on the ground. Second day of season. Hopefully we can kill some more.
Plenty more to come.